village.
You have a map? Because I keep getting lost in your eyes.
Awkward! Be a freak!
Hi. Mind if I join you, bro?
Sure.
Thanks. I just feel so helpless these days. I mean, I used to be able to just wink at girls and they would fall in love. See?
Yeah. Your eyes not creepy at all.
Who said it was creepy?
No one. I mean, I don't even know how to talk to girls. My friend Bob over there seems to be an expert. I don't know how he does it.
Yeah, I wonder what they're talking about. Maybe you should go ask him.
Good idea.
And then I dug a hole 3 blocks deep and didn't find a single ore.
Wow, that's so cool.
So interesting.
Excuse me, ladies. I need to use the boys' room.
Bob, you're like an automatic chicken farmer. How do you do it?
I don't know. I just told them I like their unibrow.
Wow, that's all? Let me try. Excuse me. I really like your unibrow. I mean, it's the biggest I've ever seen! What? I must have said it wrong.
No luck, huh?
Nope. I guess I'll just go back to my quest.
Quest? It's been a while since I've been on a quest. Mind if I join?
Yeah, we could actually use someone with your physique. We're looking for some kind of emerald. Do you know where to find that?
That's easy, bro. Oh, I think yep. Oh, this is my jam, yo.
Wow, it's so peaceful at night.
This'll be fun to watch.
Oh, new friends! Hello. Hello. Hi. How's it going? Good evening. Hi.
What are you doing? They're zombies.
Yeah, so?
Doesn't matter. Why aren't they attacking them? Zombies only eat brains.
Oh, look. They want to say hi to that family.
Yeah. Their door must be locked. Let's go help.
Oh, it wasn't even locked. Zombies. Is anybody home? Hello? Oh, hi. You look different.
Oh, whoa. You guys know how to party.
Wait, I don't get it.
Well, what are you waiting for? Come on in. This house is yours now.
Sweet.
Oh, cool. Let's go, Bob.
I'm right behind you.
Tonight on the Village News, two unidentified persons allowed zombies...
Is someone there?
Who's there?
Cops.
Damn, cops. Hey, just agree with everything I say and we'll be alright, okay?
Hello, boys. Neighbors heard someone screaming coming from this house last night. Now, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Yeah?
Yes?
Oh, man. Oh, no. You see, officer, I brought a few ladies home. And we were all having a great time last night, but, you know, when it got a little brighter out, they noticed my slightly different features. And may have given out a little scream.
Well, that's all I needed to hear. Have a splendid day, gentlemen. Let's go.
But Chief, do you actually believe them? We were told someone was killed here.
Let's ask some witnesses. You two, is he telling the truth?
Yes.
Yes.
You see, brother, you're too skeptical as usual.
Good job, guys.
Yes.
You can stop now.
Yes.
So, what about that quest you guys were talking about?
Oh, yeah.